Proper disposal is not just an issue for pigs affected by ASF. Even perfectly healthy pigs up for slaughter can harm the environment if their waste products are not treated properly. That's why the DENR has been making rounds to make sure that slaughterhouses comply with safety and sanitary standards. Shaila Francisco with the story.
No one expects a slaughterhouse to be spick and span, but a proper sewage system is necessary to ensure that any waste product does not end up harming the environment. That's why DNR Secretary Roy Simato blew a fuse after seeing the drainage system of the slaughterhouse in San Juan, which was filled with animal blood and carcass. The butchery actually had its own sewage treatment plant that should supposedly filter wastewater before dumping it in the San Juan River. But Simato doubts that the sewage system is even working.
Kasi marami mga treatment plant ang tawag niyan, pero hindi nila naman na-treat. Ang indicator kung gumagana yung treatment plant nila, yung outfall nila. Pagpasok ko kanina, ito yung amoy ng San Juan River, Pasig River. So meaning, dito siguro pinanggagalingan ang majority.
The department later learned that the slaughterhouse had no PESO certificate and sanitary permit, while its wastewater discharge permit has also expired. San Juan Mayor Francis Zamora says they already issued a show cause order for the establishment last October. The owners just chose to ignore it.
Hindi sila nakikinig sa mga patakaran ng pamahalang lungsod. Privately owned, hindi po ito under the local government. At ang may-ari po nito ay matigas ang ulo sapagkat ilang beses na ho naming sinisita ang kanilang slaughterhouse.
The owners also turned a blind eye to the complaints of the residents living near the slaughterhouse who have been going on about the foul smell coming from the building.
Dumadaan ka dito, may time talaga na hindi mo kakayanin, masusuka ka.
The butchery was finally shut down on Wednesday after the LG released a closure order for the establishment and a cease and desist order to the company. Simato has also ordered that no business permits will be granted to similar buildings unless they have proper treatment plants. The secretary added that more inspections will be coming soon as part of the department's plan to clean the San Juan River this year. 47 establishments have already been closed, while 1,000 businesses have been given notices of violation since the rehabilitation of Manila Bay began. Shaila Francisco, We Are One News.